WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers in the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Get ready for a rainy night and maybe even thunderstorms in February, and it's going to be rain and not snow around here. The snow will stay up north, where they're going to get a whole lot of snow, maybe 10 to even 15 inches of snow way up in northern Wisconsin. For us, though, the warm air continues to move in, so you still could have a little mixture this evening, but that will quickly change over to all rain. Winter weather advisory continues for Fond du Lac and Sheboygan, but even there, I think the majority of what you see this evening, you'll get a little mixture, but then it'll change over to all rain. Winter storm warnings way up to the north, and it's going to be blowing around as well. Look at Rhinelander with almost 12 inches of snow expected. Not so much here in southeastern Wisconsin. A little bit of snow on the backside of this that'll happen into tomorrow evening. A high temperature tomorrow hitting 50. It's going to get warm for just a short period of time. 42 with rain still at 7 a.m. Then we get what's known as the dry slot to move in. That temperature then will rise quickly to 50, back down to 43. And again, a few light snow showers late in the day. 41, nice day on Thursday. Another chance for rain or snow on Friday and a cool weekend on the way. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.